Hello, this is the clock guy. I want to show you a beautiful clock. It's not that old. Most of the time I show you antique clocks. This is such a beautiful clock. I wanted to show you. This clock currently lists on the internet. I found one very similar for over $4,000, right around 4,000, I should say. And I don't think it was as nice as this one. There's beveled glass in the front, beveled glass on the side. The panels on the sides are beautiful. If you like oak, this should be your clock. I apologize, it's not standing in my foyer or somewhere where you can view it completely. It's just so heavy. I can't move a clock like this every day just for pictures, like I do sometimes. There's a key lock for the door. There's the winding key for the movement. There's a moon phase up there. Seconds hand. It has beautiful deep chimes. You can see how long the chime rods are. Beautiful pendulum. This clock runs perfectly. It's just, this is a piece of art. It has a triple chime, plays Westminster, St. Michael, or Whittington. Or you can move this to silent if you want to shut the chime off. I'll let you hear it. Thank you. Very smooth winding. Isn't this a beautiful clock? Let you hear the hourly chime with all the doors shut. That is a work of art. This will be up for sale on eBay at a very heavy discount. If you're interested in a clock like this, we live in New Jersey on the Delaware River, and furniture you will probably have the rest of your life and pass it on to your children. If you're interested, please contact me. And as always, this is the clock guy saying, thanks for watching.